We're at Center Place now. A lot of emergency vehicles here. Not sure why yet, but I'm going to keep on going and try to find out. So I guess she had to leave quickly.
I lived on the second floor, 218. They woke me up this morning, possibly about 4 to 1, saying there was a fire. Got everybody out of here. They were on the first floor in the lobby. Everybody went outside. And I don't know how many fire trucks you got. You can see I got a lot of police, ambulance, and the water. I walked around the building in the back, and you can hear a water dripping light in the back end of the building over here. Now, I don't know if it's the water coming out of the roof because the apartment might be filled up with water. That's why I think it would overflow and come out.
Well, the fire department said that they said it was a couple of broken pipes. But you said a woman's apartment was filled up?
They said the roof caved in on there someplace. I don't know what apartment it is. That's what I was told. The roof caved in. So that's about it. That's
okay.
All I know.
Well, thank you very much.
All right.